I had to admit that the Pythetians seemed noble and industrious. However, their taut skin, stretched tight over sinewy muscles, and lack of shame made them more similar to beasts. And what of our leaders in the society? He then asked. Should they be able to wave their perfumed and ring fingers in any direction and expect us to obey, to return and sit at their side when they beckon? Do they not treat us as inferior beings, as beasts as well? I had no answer. What he'd said was heresy and treason, but in some way, I wondered if it wasn't the truth.
Let's go up here. Oh, man. Does that burn? That looks like it's got cloth and stuff. Did he burn? No? Okay. Worth a shot.
I need these things. I could dive.
Okay.
This is incredible.
Nice. There's two more survival caches. Treasure. Pry open 5 underwater chests. Where's the survivor cache? There's another chest. We're probably starting to run low on air right about now. Let's go back up. Yep, we're running low on air. Well, that's a long way up. We was deep. Any more chests down here? There's some gold. That was gold. Oh, jade. Nice. Even better. Let's move on. Thank you. thought that was an air pocket. Like that. That's... what the heck? Oh. I don't know what that sound was, but I didn't like it. There's a trap.
Up there.
Freaky noises going on. Oh, am I supposed to swing to that? Oh, okay. Yeah, that's not too far away at all. Is that the most rope we have? That's the most rope we have right there. Okay. Back and forth. And forth and up. This guy. Good job, Lara. And another skill pump. Challenge tomb nearby.
First of December, 1603. We've entered a cenote not far from the city and set up
cenote.
Camp in a small alcove. Lopez has spent the evening staring into the flames, utterly ensorcelled, his dinner untouched. Twice I attempted a conversation, but his silence rebuffed me each time. He is utterly focused on this artifact. If I were a more superstitious man, I would wonder if the artifact is speaking to him directly. The soldiers keep to themselves as well. They seem anxious for battle. One of their dogs stared at me all evening, as though I were to be his next meal.
Alright, we're gonna go check out this challenge tomb. Swim, Lara, swim. Survival cache. Your lamp, your flare, your flashlight, any of those. Okay, you'll do it here, but not up there. the Elijah Explorer with a flashlight, Lara. Guessing it's through here? I don't know. Could be. No water, right? Nope, that's not water. I thought that was water. Need more light, Lara. Where did we save last? I don't remember. Okay. It's not too bad. I guess. Actually, it's not great, but it's not terrible.
Who made these things? It's not Maya or Inca.
If it's not Maya, it must be Yora. Huh.
This is incredible.
Yeah, we're just gonna go on with the thing. I'm not gonna go collect that stuff again. Collect it later. That was fortunate. Mm-hmm. This is the direction of the challenge to me. Through the water here. Yeah, and the misses. Cut. Hold this bar. One moment. Okay. Says challenge tomb nearby when I go this way. This is where I went before. And now no, that's not water. That's not water. I don't see any way to get it. In here, unless I go down, no, I think that's right. Okay, I think this is it. Wait. Did we just do a circle? Okay. In that case, let's go this way. Wait, this is the way we went. What? Oh, is this the right way? Heal. I got turned around and back the other way. That eel got me all confused. To avoid them. What? That way? Okay. I hope that's where we wanted to go.
And that's where we ended up.
Okay, that's definitely wrong. Base camp.
There must have been an incredible battle here. Space for that.
There's another skill. Let's go back to that base camp and spend that skill. I don't need just this next screen over, right? I can't do that one. I have to have one of these two. Well, in that case, I'm going to take the poster's drop. So now at least I can roll at the bottom of the long fall and mitigate some damage. Thank you. out of the way. Well, we can roll this one further in. Brought it here piece by piece. Underwater. Let's go.